sun cleanses us from all sin. If we claim we have no sin, we are only fooling ourselves and not living in the truth. But if we confess our sins to Him, He is faithful and just to forgive us our sins and to cleanse us from all wickedness.
Put to death the sinful earthly things lurking within you. Have nothing to do with sexual immorality.
Blasphemy against the Holy Spirit.
Impurity, lust, and evil desires. Don't be greedy, for a greedy person is an idolater, worshipping the things of this world. Because of these sins, the anger of God is coming!
No temptation has overtaken you except what is common to mankind. And God is faithful. He will not let you be tempted beyond what you can bear. Vengeance is mine! I will repay, said the Lord.
Where has no temptation taken you but as is common to man? But God is faithful. Who will not suffer you to be tempted above all?